एक्स स्क्वेर, एक्स स्क्वेर साइन इनवर्स एक्स, एक्स स्क्वेर साइन इनवर्स एक्स डीएक्स, दिस इज अलजेब्रिक फंक्शन, दिस इज इनवर्स फंक्शन, सो अप्लाई यूवी फॉर्मूला, यू इंटू वी, अप्लाई द फॉर्मूला u into integral b sin inverse x into integral x square dx minus integral u dash 1 by under root 1 minus x square. This is u dash integral of v x square dx from 0 to 1, from 0 to 1, integral of x square x cube by 3, x cube by 3 sin inverse x minus integral x cube by 3, x cube by 3 under root 1 minus x square dx, x square dx from 0 to 1, from 0 to 1, apply upper limit 1 by 3 sin inverse 1 value pi by 2, 1 by 3 sin inverse 1 value pi by 2 minus 0 into something equal 0 minus 1 by 3 x cube by under root 1 minus x square dx from 0 to 1, from 0 to 1, pi by 6, pi by 6 minus 1 by 3, c, put x equal to sin theta, dx equal to all of reason. Put x equal to sin theta, dx value cos theta d theta. So this is sin cube theta under root 1 minus sin square theta, dx value cos theta d theta, all of lesson cos theta d theta dx. So these two are the x limits, x equal 0, x equal 1, x equal 0, x equal 1, but this is a sin cube theta d theta, so we want theta limits, we want a theta limits, all of lesson. If x equal to 0, sin theta value 0, so theta value 0. If x equal to 1, x value 1, sin theta value 1, sin 90 value 1, so theta value is a pi by 2, pi by 2, all of reason, pi by 6, 1 by 3, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin cube theta d theta, pi by 6 minus 1 by 3, all of lesson 2 by 3 into 1,
వినడమ్మా, ఇక్కడి నుంచి వెళ్ళడం ఇంకా చాలా పెద్ద ప్రాబ్లం అవుతుంది. మనకు లాస్ట్ ఎక్సైజ్ ఇన్ దిస్ చాప్టర్, లాస్ట్ ఎక్సైజ్ రిడక్షన్ ఫార్ములాస్ అని ఉన్నాయి. రిడక్షన్ ఫార్ములాస్ అది అప్లై చేస్తే ఓన్లీ వన్ స్టెప్లో అయిపోతుంది, లేకపోతే ఇంకా వన్ పేజీ పడుతుంది. కానీ ఇక్కడ నోట్ చేసుకోండి, రిడక్షన్ ఫార్ములా, ఫ్రమ్ ది రిడక్షన్ ఫార్ములా ఎన్ మైనస్ వన్ బై ఎన్ పుట్ ఎక్స్ ఈక్వల్ సైన్ థీటా డిఎక్స్ వాల్యూ కాస్ థీటా డి థీటా ఎక్స్ వాల్యూ జీరో థీటా వాల్యూ జీరో ఎక్స్ వాల్యూ వన్ థీటా వాల్యూ పై బై టూ. సో వన్ మైనస్ సైన్ స్క్వేర్ థీటా కాస్ స్క్వేర్ థీటా రూట్ వాల్యూ కాస్ థీటా కాస్ థీటా కాస్ థీటా క్యాన్సిల్. సో వీ అప్లై రిడక్షన్ ఫార్ములా ఇన్ దిస్ ప్లేస్. సో ఫైనల్ ఆన్సర్ ఈజ్ పై బై సిక్స్ మైనస్ 2/9 జీరో టు పై బై టూ 1/4 ప్లస్ 5 కాస్ ఎక్స్ డిఎక్స్ 5 కాస్ ఎక్స్ డిఎక్స్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు లిసన్, దిస్ ఇస్ ది టైప్ 5 1/a + b sin x 1/a + b cos x మెథడ్. సో ఇన్ దిస్ మెథడ్ వీ అప్లై t equal to tan x by 2 dx value 2dt by 1 + t² cos x value 1 - t² by 1 + t². If x value 0, t value tan 0 by 2, tan 0 value 0. If x value 5 by 2, t value tan pi by 2, x value pi by 2 by 2, pi by 2 by 2, pi by 4, tan 45 value 1. Take this rough work, put t equal to tan x by 2, dx equal to 2dt by 1 + t² cos x equal to 1 - t² by 1 + t². If x equal to 0, t equal to tan 0 by 2, tan 0 value 0. If x value pi by 2, t value tan pi by 2 by 2, tan 45, tan pi by 4, tan pi by 4 value 1. Integral x value 0, t value 0, x value pi by 2, t value 1 by 4 + 5 into cos x value 1 - t² by 1 + t² dx value 2dt by 1 + t² take 2 common 2 into 0 to 1 LCM 1 + t² 4 into 1 4 plus 4 t square plus 5 minus 5 t square dt by 1 plus t square 1 plus t square 1 plus t square cancel 2 into 0 to 1 1 by 9 minus t square 9 minus t square dt 2 into 0 to 1 2 into 0 to 1 write constant in a square form 1 by 3 square minus t square one by a square minus x square form 1 by 2a log mod a plus x by a minus x apply that formula 2 into 1 by 2a log mod a plus x by a minus x from 0 to 1 from 0 to 1 2 cancel 1 by 3 put t value 1 log 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 minus log 3 by 3 log 1 value always 0 log 1 value always 0 so 1 by 3 into log 4 by 2 4 0 to pi by 4 sin x plus cos x by 9 plus 16 sin 2x dx equal to 1 by 20 into log 3 1 by 20 into log 3 prove that this value is 1 by 20 into log 3 take the substitution integral 0 to pi by 4 sin x plus cos x by 9 plus 16 2x dx that is LHS all of listen sin x minus cos x this is the substitution sin x minus cos x equal to t all of listen derivative of sin x derivative of cos x minus sin x whole dx equal to dt this value becomes to dt next if x value 0 listen t value sin 0 minus cos 0 sin 0 value 0 cos 0 value 1 So t value is a minus 1. T value minus 1. If x value pi by 4. If x value pi by 4. T equal to sine 45 minus cos 45. Sine 45 1 by root 2. Cos 45 1 by root 2. So t value 0. When x value 0, t value minus 1. When x value pi by 4, t value 0. So next, we want sin 2x value. We want sin 2x value. Squaring on both sides, a square plus b square minus 2ab equal to t square. Sin square x plus cos square x. 1. 2 sin a cos a. Sin 2a formula. 1. Minus t square equal to sin 2x. So this becomes to dt. 9 plus 16 sin 2x value. 1 minus t square dt. Write that one. This value becomes to dt. 1 by 9 plus 16 sin 2x value. 1 minus t square dt. Multiply with 16. Integral minus 1 to 0. 9 plus 16 minus 16 t square. 9 plus 16 equal to 25. Integral minus 1 to 0. 25 minus 16 t square dt. X square quotient always plus 1 or minus 1. So take 16 common. Minus 1 to 0. Take 16 common. 25 by 16 minus t square dt. 1 by 16 minus 1 to 0. Write in a square form. 1 by 5 by 4 whole square minus t square dt. In the form of 1 by a square minus x square. Apply this formula. 1 by a square minus x square. 1 by 2a log mod a plus x by a minus x. 1 by 16. 1 by 2a log mod a plus x by a minus x. From minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0. 4. 4 times cancel. 1 by 40. 1 by 40. Log mod. Take calcium.
5 plus 4 t, 10 calcium, 5 minus 4 t, 4 LCM, 5 plus 4T, 4 LCM, 5 minus 4T, 4 cancel, 1 by 40 log mod, apply T value 0, 5 plus 0, 5 plus 0 by 5 minus 0, this upper limit value, minus lower limit value, put x t value minus 1 log 5 minus 4 by 5 plus 4. 5 cancel, log 1 value 0, log 1 value 0, minus this value 0, minus 1 by 40 log 1 by 9, log 1 by 9, minus 1 by 40 log 9 power minus 1, 9 power minus 1, minus 1 by 40 log 3 square whole power minus 1, 3 power minus 2, take this one, minus 1 by 40 into minus 2, log 3, 2 table, 20 times cancel, 1 by 20, log 3, 1 by 20.